house mix. Best songs from then as now. Monday nights from 9. 100.9 2BACR.
Slow motion. available free of charge for any non-profit making community group based in Bankstown and Auburn. To find out more, contact 2BACR on 9709 3816 or email 2BACR at tpg.com.au. 2BACR, be a part of the difference.
2BACR.
It's radio with a real difference. You can be a part of the difference as a sponsor, member or presenter of 2BACR. With a different and wide range of programs. To find out more, contact 2BACR on 9709 3816 or email 2BACR at tpg.com.au. 2BACR, be a part of the difference.
It's about racing on wheels. It'll be on Speed Sport.
Certainly, for the crowd to make the
Speedway.
Supercar.
Rallying. Formula One. Trans Am.
Camaro.
Storm Speed Sport Tour. Thursday nights from 6. 100.9.
What's the new show, Friday? It's called Lost in the 70. Yes, have it in the studio. So what do you need?
Well, I need a tagline, you know, one that gets the listener in the 70s mood.
Okay, yeah. How about music that's made to share, eh? Or,
not bad.
Put the sound in your ears and get a bang out of line.
Well,
Lost in the 70s show. Checked by the fussy Ferdy Bird.
What?
You want to be congratulated?
But that doesn't even mention the show.
No, no tagline. Just get lost. Lost in the 70s with Paul James. Monday nights from 7 on 100.9 2BACR.
For the songs you don't hear anymore.
I don't hear anymore. That's it.
Told you, Polly, I never fail.
Oh. Bankstown and Auburn. 100.9. 2BACR.
2BACR.
It's radio with a real difference.
How different?
Well, we make time available free of charge for any non-profit making community group based in Bankstown and Auburn. To find out more, contact 2BACR on 9709 3816 or email 2BACR at tpg.com.au.
2BACR, be a part of the difference.
2BACR.
It's radio with a real difference. You can be a part of the difference as a sponsor, member or presenter of 2BACR with a different and wide range of programs. To find out more, contact 2BACR on 9709 3816 or email 2BACR at tpg.com.au.
2BACR. Be a part of the difference.
Let's take a walk together near the ocean shore.
for any non-profit making community group based in Bankstown and Auburn. You can be part of the difference as a sponsor, member or presenter of 2BACR with a different and wide range of programs. To find out more, contact 2BACR on 9773 6670 or email admin@2bacr.com.au.
Yes, be a part of the difference.
2BACRFM wishing you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Body, heart, soul. eyes. So stuck on the new J-pole. Said my clothes are sticking to me, and I can't quite see my walls. Started dreaming of a house with red carnations by the windows, where he didn't feel so small, so overwhelmed by all his flaws. I know you can't let go of anything at the moment. Just know it won't hurt its own. Won't hurt so much forever. Won't hurt so much. Won't hurt so much forever.
Australian Olympic team right. In a year, yeah. I think people train decades for. You know,
some people.
Yeah. You're going to make it, and then you're going to win an event and get a gold medal, and then the head of the IOC, back from, 15 years ago, is going to personally give you the gold medal.
Yeah.
What is this fantasy? What is this bizarre fantasy?
You didn't come out of retirement. I came out of retirement, Lewis, to give you this medal. Look, I think the Olympics, they've been a bit, you know, not enough people get to do it. That's my problem.
Too exclusive. I've always said it. Two elitists.
Give me a go.
These elite sporting competitions, two elitists.
Exactly. Give the rest of us a go. Janie, from Gadigal Country, Roselle, you've also had the Olympic dream?
I have. I've always wanted to be a cyclist at the Olympics, even though I can't ride a bike.
Great, you can't. You've never ridden a bike, or you just can't ride a bike?
Just like, I haven't ridden a bike in over 10 years, and I have a bike at home, but tires are flat, so I think I've lost the skill of learning or riding a bike, but it's still a dream that I've always had.
Big Jenny, it sounds to me like you are two inflated tires away from making the Olympics.
I think so. All my friends are like, Janie, you really have to like train. And I'm like, I've got a year.
You've got to cut those toxic relationships out, Jamie. That's what I'm thinking of doing.
A dream in her heart and a bike pump in her hand.
Look, we'll pump up your tires. I reckon you can do it.
Thank you. I like the support.
Thank you. Yeah, all I need is a little support from you, Michael, but you think you're going to cut me down?